nombre es Marisela Troncoso y estoy en el proceso de visa K1. Soy de León, Guanajuato, México. Tenemos aproximadamente 11 meses esperando la aprobación, el no a 2.
What is your fiancé's name?
My fiancé's name is Wagner.
And where is he from?
He is from Brazil.
And how did you guys meet?
It's kind of a funny story. We met over Instagram, but we actually served in the same LDS mission in Brazil. And he reached out to me on Instagram.
What is your fiancé's name?
My fiancé's name is Diana Islas.
And where is she from?
She's from Mexico City.
How'd you guys meet?
We met through a dating app. It's called Mutual.
How long have you been waiting for confirmation from the USCIS?
We've been waiting for almost 5 months.
And when did you guys meet?
We met in January of 2020.
How long have you been waiting since you sent in your application to the USCIS?
We've been waiting since March 2021, which is about 11 months.
And how long have you guys been dating for?
We've been dating for about 13, 14 months.
What has been the hardest part of the process so far?
The hardest part of the process is waiting and seeing other people around me getting engaged and getting married, and I'm still here waiting.
Esperamos que en estos meses nos llegue nuestro no a dos ya y no alarguen otra vez el tiempo de procesamiento, porque la verdad, estar sin la persona que amas y la espera es bastante difícil. Me gustaría verla más seguido, pero pues no se puede por el trabajo y cosas así. Ojalá ella este año pueda estar con ella y una nacionalidad diferente no me separe de la persona que amo. Porque la verdad sí, es bastante difícil estar separado de ella.